This is my homemade E-123 Omega figure.
Attempts to get them. They're in perpetual agony. The mess